we've got a mixture here of magnesium powder and potassium permanganate powder. And on the top, we've just got pure potassium permanganate, which acts as a fuse. Magnesium and potassium permanganate react in a redox reaction. Magnesium losing electrons, potassium permanganate at the bottom of the redox table gains electrons. And let's see what happens. To start the reaction, we actually use glycerine, which reacts with potassium permanganate and generates a lot of heat.
Okay.